Hi guys, so this video is going to be a video showing you guys my favorite MAC lipsticks. I'm also going to be doing swatches of them as well. So I guess I'll start off with the lipstick that I'm wearing, and it's this color here, and this is Show or Get by MAC. And Show or Get is an amplified finish. And here's a swatch of it. And this is Show or Get, a very nice bright pink. And I love the amplified finishes from MAC because they're kind of like a matte finish, but then they glide on very smoothly and they're not drying at all. The amplified finish is very moisturizing. This one melted on me, so please excuse how it looks. This lipstick is called Shy Girl. And Shy Girl is a cream sheen finish. And this is a very nice nudie neutral pink. And here's Shy Girl. This next lipstick, I like the color of it, but it's extremely drying on the lips. This is a retro matte finish from MAC, and this is Ruby Woo, which is a gorgeous colored red, but it's just extremely, extremely drying. But the color is gorgeous though. And here's Ruby Woo, a really gorgeous blue base red. Another favorite of mine is this lipstick here, and this is Up the Amp. Up the Amp is an amplified finish. Amplified and amplified creams are my favorite finishes from MAC. And there it is, a really nice soft purple. And to stay in the purple family, this is another one of my favorites, and this is Violetta. And this is also an amplified. And here's Violetta, really gorgeous purple. Another one of my favorites, which was limited edition, is Pink Friday, and this is Nicki Minaj's limited edition MAC lipstick. And it's a gorgeous Barbie pink. And this is a satin finish. Very, very pale blue base pink, and this is Pink Friday here. Another one of my favorites is a limited edition color from MAC, and this is in Blooming Lovely, and this is an amplified. This one is from the MAC Give Me Liberty of London collection from last spring. And here's Blooming Lovely. It's a bit similar to Pink Friday, but this one is more on the lavender side. Another favorite of mine from the Give Me Liberty of London collection is Petals and Peacocks, and it's also an amplified. And it's a gorgeous pink. Another favorite of mine from the Give Me Liberty of London collection as well, and this is Ever Hip, and it's a cream sheen. And this is a really gorgeous coral. Another favorite of mine is this one here, which is another coral, and this is a frost finish. And here's Victoria. Victoria right here on the corner. And here's all of the colors. And this is Ruby Woo, Up the Amp, Violetta, Blooming Lovely, Victorian, Ever Hip, Petals and Peacocks, Nicki Minaj, Pink Friday, Shy Girl, and Show or Get. And these are my 10 favorite lipsticks from MAC. And the reason why these are my favorites, because these are the colors that I find myself reaching for the most often, and I feel like these are the most unique colors that I have in my MAC lipstick collection, and I love all of these. If you would like to see any makeup tutorials or anything like that using any of these lipsticks, be sure to let me know down below. I will also be doing a video on my favorite lipsticks under $7, which will include drugstore lipsticks and NYX lipsticks and things like that. So definitely stay tuned for that video. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys!